Were you wondering how to get voice chat in Roblox without an ID? Well, I'm about to show you how. But first, make sure to like and subscribe in 3, 2, 1. Let's start. First, click the 3 dots, then go to settings, then account info. Once you're here, just put in your email and phone number. Hope this helped.